adventure. Thanks for hurrying, pup. Mayor Goodway invited us to the Best Pup Grand Prix. I'm going to help you with the main rules. Let's see how to start a race. See that pointer at the bottom of the screen? Try pressing and releasing this command to move the pointer. When the race starts, keep the pointer in the middle zone. This will give you a perfect start boost. Good. Keep pressing this command to go faster. Steer left and right using these commands. Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help. Use this command to get back to the race immediately. You can collect skills along the track. Pick one up now. You can see which one you collected in the box at the top left. Use it with this command. There are different types of skills. Use them to trick your opponents or to get an advantage. Can you see the pup's treats wheel on the bottom left? Collect the pup treats to fill the bar up. Great! Now the pup's treats bar is full. Use your character's unique skill with this command. You can also look around using these commands. If you need a little pause and you want to check the settings, use this command during the race. If you need extra help driving, don't worry. In this case, you can activate the autopilot. Look for this drawing in the pause menu.
Autopilot activated.
You'll race with the pup you choose for the whole adventure until it's finished.
Yes. Three, two, one,
go! This puppy's going for a spin!